Switch arms, left arm.
So that's one of the things I want to talk about today a lot is in schools. Always reduce speed and follow posted speed limit signs in school zones. You will not be able to make defensive driving maneuvers if you don't. Because I'm never giving up. See, they asked me how I did it. I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry. Come out here, listen up now.
Should be a clearance height right here posted so you know the height of your vehicle. You want to check for broken glass. You want to get up. You want to check your body extension. Make sure this is going. Make sure you have your insurance paperwork. Access to work. You want to make sure your hazmat book is here. Your poster, hazardous material poster. Make sure that you don't have anything in here. If you do, you know you have a. Hazardous material on board. When you step out of the vehicle, you want to check